We have enough masks in Singapore. We have not run out. There are plenty. But if everybody carries one, wears one every day, well or not well, and there are 6 million people in Singapore, every day I'll need 6 times 3 or 4 masks. And I will, in that case, I will run out. But it is not, the doctors do not advise us all to wear masks walking around. It is not helpful. And in fact, it can be counterproductive because it may give you a false sense of security. You think you are safe, but in fact, your hands are dirty. Your mask may be dirty. When you take off your mask, you touch it. That's when you get infected, not when you wear your mask.